friends. It's been a couple of months, and things have gotten a little sideways around here. I apologize for the less than is usual amount of content coming out at the rate I have usually been known to do. This song is in the infant stages, most basic drum track ever, kind of a jazz style drum track. This one started life in late August, had a heck of a storm in July that messed things up, messed up the house, and just now getting around to getting the claim paid, and getting back to some music. This one is temporarily called, I'm going to call it for right now, A Minority, which means, Chris came up with it, and it's a play on words. But anyway, I'm going to be featuring my beautiful new birthday present, one of the best birthday presents I think I've ever received in my life. Thank you, Chris. Love you. I got a 5-string Fender Player Plus jazz bass, and I'm going to try to nail the track live in front of you on camera and see what you think of the general tone of the bass. And the parts are very basic here. There's one nylon string part and one guitar synth part with a little bit of an organy, organish texture, some organ textures to it to give it some, just round it out, and the part is played at the same time. The nylon part and the synth guitar part are simultaneous, but it fattens it up and gives it a little organ texture. I am very happy to have this to be able to use on this track for the first time. First time I've played it on camera, I think. So anyway, here we go. We're gonna try to nail this or something close for the first time. I appreciate your feedback and your thoughts. I practiced this quite a good bit, but it's a handful. This song has, I'm using some chords I've never used that often before, some minor sixes, in one case C6 9 flat 5, which is tricky to navigate, but you'll see why leading tones, how it works as a leading tone, and a wonderful chord change I stumbled upon that is an interesting leading tone in it, from a G major 7 to an A minor 7, which is winds up being the same note, interestingly, and you'll hear that. You'll hear that in the chorus. That's enough. Play the bass and shut up. That's got the bass track already recorded. I'm going to turn that down and try again. That was a scratch bass you just heard. Thank you. It's an attempt. It wasn't perfect, but like to hear your comments and feedback on that style of bass line against that style of chord progression. Thanks a lot.